now to a story that you'll see only on WPBF 25 News. Neighbors in a Loxahatchee community finding themselves the victims of dog nappers.
Terry Parker is live tonight with our story. Terry?
That's right. These dogs have been disappearing out here in the acreage for quite a while, and the families are so totally upset. They don't know whether this is a ring of pet thieves or could it possibly just be a whole bunch of random occurrences. That is the question, and deputies are investigating. Heartbroken, the Modders putting up flyers begging for the safe return of their three-month-old puppy, Nala.
I fear that she's going to be used in dog fights, that she's going to be used as a bait dog.
Friday afternoon, grandfather Don Modder was working in the driveway with Nala and saw teens in a white pickup truck stop to talk to other teens across the street. He went inside for a second. When he came out,
the teens were gone, their white truck was gone, and our puppy was gone, our three-month-old Rottweiler.
We all feel horrible. Can't believe it. That quick.
The Modders quickly learned they are not alone. All over the acreage and Loxahatchee, dogs are disappearing. Some, like the Modders, fear their beloved pets were stolen.
When we were at Office Max getting copies this morning, the gentleman told us we just missed someone that his, was it a lab puppy or a golden puppy, had just gotten stolen from his yard this morning.
Animal Care and Control says it has no reason to believe there's a ring of pet thieves, but in this case, the Modders have one clue.
The neighbor boy that lives here did say that the young man that took the dog said, oh, look at that dog, it's so cute, I'm going to take it. And he did.
But they say the teen says he doesn't know the driver of the truck. And despite door-to-door searches of the street where he was last seen, deputies didn't find Nala.
Right, that's the aggravating part. We have just this much information, but it's not enough.
There's just bad people out here doing bad things to innocent animals.
And most of these pet owners are offering a reward. Now, if you have seen that young driver of a white two-door pickup that may suddenly have a Rottweiler puppy, please call the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. Live in the acreage, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.